me, architecture is like the fox's cave. It has many different entries. You can access architecture from many different angles. So why math? What is it that makes mathematics particularly interesting as the foundation for architecture?
Personally, I believe mathematics is an activity which is directly related with human brain, nothing else. If you are able to think, you can think over in the most abstract sense through mathematics.
But isn't
the capability of the brain is exploited through mathematics. So there is no boundary for the mathematics. There is no boundary for your brain to think about anything. That's why it opens up the creative kind of, you know, vision to you. If you expect to promote the creative act of architecture, I think we have to depend on the human brain. There is no other tool that we can use. I mean, this tool is not better than our brain. It is trying to duplicate the brain activity from human brain, but it is not able to achieve it yet. It is able to think with, in relation to the commands you have been able to define. And that is also related with your brain. How you can carry over your brain capacity in the way of thinking to the machine like still we have not been able to duplicate our brain there. There is a hard disk, there is a brain there, but it is 1/100 of our brain. In terms of the capability of investigating and exploiting all the possible alternatives. There are always limitations of alternatives there. The number is, you know, limited. I mean, for a human being, you can imagine yourself flying in the air and trying to find a space in the outer space with this kind of experience. You can think of it. But that machine, unless it is programmed to think like this, cannot do it. That's why I think this machine is not better than us in terms of brain capacity. Mm-hmm. And we know that we are not able to use 100% capacity of our brain. So, I mean, mathematics and the human brain is the twins. They are together. They can live together.